Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests, welcome to an electrifying event that celebrates confidence, beauty, and the spirit of summer, the Bikini Fashion Show. Today, we gather to embrace the sunshine, the beach, and the joy of embracing our bodies in stylish swimwear. The Bikini Fashion Show is a celebration of body positivity, self-expression, and the freedom to feel comfortable and confident in our own skin. It is a moment where we shatter the societal expectations and limitations that have confined our perception of beauty for far too long. At this show, you will witness a stunning display of diverse swimsuit designs, catering to a wide range of tastes and preferences. From classic cuts to bold and vibrant patterns, the bikinis showcased today are a symbol of embracing individuality and celebrating the unique curves and contours of each body. This event is not just about fashion, it is about embracing ourselves and promoting self-love. It is a powerful statement that beauty is not limited to a specific size, shape, or age. It is about reclaiming our bodies and reminding ourselves that we deserve to feel confident, regardless of societal beauty standards. The Bikini Fashion Show is an opportunity to challenge the notion that swimwear is only meant for a select few. It is about celebrating all body types and showing that every individual has the right to enjoy the sun, the sand, and the sea without judgment or restrictions. Through this event, we hope to inspire individuals to embrace their bodies and enjoy the summer with confidence. Whether you have curves, are petite, or have a body shape that falls outside of conventional norms, this show is a reminder that there is a swimsuit out there for you, a swimsuit that will make you feel incredible. To the models gracing the runway today, you are not just models, you are the embodiment of empowerment and body positivity. By showcasing swimwear with grace and confidence, you are breaking barriers and challenging the status quo. Your presence inspires us all to embrace our bodies and celebrate our unique beauty. And to everyone here, I invite you to revel in this moment. Let this show be a reminder that every body is a bikini body, and that beauty is not confined to any specific standards. Embrace the summer, embrace your body, and let the joy of the beach and the sun be a testament to your self-love and acceptance. In conclusion, the Bikini Fashion Show is a celebration of diversity, confidence, and the freedom to enjoy the sun and the sea without limitations. It is a call to challenge the narrow beauty standards that have plagued our society and to embrace the beauty that lies within each and every one of us. Thank you, and let the show begin.
They were like sold out of all the other patterns of this dress. And again, I love this shape. So I almost wonder if I could like dye it myself or do something interesting to it, because the shape is really, really flattering. It's just, I don't know, maybe it's not showing up on camera, but in my mirror, it just looks like someone forgot to paint the garment. This next outfit I just paired with the lemon top from earlier, and it is this fake tie wrap skirt. And I'm kind of having the same issue with this one as I did the last one. It feels not like a finished garment. I'm not a huge fan of the length on me. I wish it was just like a tiny bit shorter. I love this wrap detail. It's not, maybe I should have gone down a size because there is quite a bit of room. I got the large in almost everything except for the swimwear, which I did extra large on the top. And yeah, it's a cute skirt, but it's nothing that I don't think I would keep this in my closet. It's just hard because this piece, this top is just so stunning that it's really setting the bar for the other pieces. Oh my goodness, how cute is this bikini? This is like, I love that lemon top. This is easily my favorite thing from this entire haul. I love the ruffle on these sleeves. I love this print. It looks floral, but it's actually peaches. I love how it's supportive and it makes my boobs look really voluminous. The only thing I will say, I got the largest size, which is an extra large, and I still kind of feel like I'm spilling out a little bit, but you know, you can't win them all. Not everything's gonna be perfect. This sarong is also with that same peach print. And then underneath, I'm just wearing the like regular waisted cheeky bottoms with it. And I think this is such a cute like resort look. I am so excited to wear this in the summer. this will definitely be the first bikini I reach for, and I love this so much that between clips, I actually went back online and ordered a bunch more bikinis from Abercrombie & Fitch because I couldn't get over how good the quality of this is. I actually loved it so much, and I couldn't pick tops, so I have this ruffle top, and I also have this one, which I'll go try on now because I couldn't decide which one I liked better. So this is the other top. It kind of has this cool, like, it almost has like a strapless bra underneath, but then it has these straps to hold it up. And I feel a little bit more supported in this. I'm not sure which one I like better. I can't, they're both super cute. I'll show you the back. It's kind of the same back, but I feel like this one is a little bit more conservative, whereas the other one is very, very booby. So leave a comment down below telling me which one you like better, because I cannot decide which one to keep. Oh my God, I can't believe I'm filming my outro in a bikini. This is definitely a first for my channel. Well, thank you so much for watching my Abercrombie & Fitch haul part one. If you liked what you saw, there will be a part two, and I have more swimwear coming and I think more dresses. So if you wanna see that, like this video so I know you like this kind of content, subscribe to my channel to see more, and turn on that bell icon so you're notified every time I upload a new video, which I try to on every Thursday. So I really hope you like this, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.